Funko booth, checking out all kinds of Five Nights at Freddy's new items. And now we're checking out the Five Nights at Freddy's collectible 4-pack of figures. And it looks like there's probably going to be a 4-pack of Nightmare figures and another 4-pack of Sister Location figures. And first up is a Freddy figure, which I think is Nightmare Freddy. Ooh, creepy as ever. And he's also holding a baby plush Freddy. Aw, so cute. But of course, if he tries anything, I'll just take his head off. Wow! And the second Nightmare figure is a Foxy. Watch it there, buddy, or I'll take your head off too. We also get a creepy version of Bonnie. All these Nightmare versions are coming on pretty strong with this set. Since there are only 7 new figures on display, there's probably a good chance that a Nightmare Chica will also be released. That's not on display here. Alright, so the first Sister Location character we get is Ballora. Wow, she looks just like she does in the game. Next up is a figure of Baby, and she doesn't look that creepy at all. Just look at that big smile. Aww, just don't bite my face off though. Next up is Funtime Freddy. Oh wow, and he comes with a Bonnie puppet on his hand. Gotta love that. And then the last Sister Location figure is Funtime Foxy, complete with a speaker box in his chest. Boy, when these two Funtime characters get together, they're gonna have one crazy adventure, I think. Alright, so there's the new figures of the Collector series. Expect these figures to come out in May of this year. Alright kids, don't forget to subscribe to our channel because we have Toy Fair videos coming at you all week long. And you won't believe some of the stuff we cover. Yeah!